So I had to figure it out myself. And the amazing thing, the beautiful thing about, besides, you know, when you just play the drums, the beautiful thing when you actually put the drum patterns on your feet and hands is the result of the whole thing together is a series of amazing tap steps that I would have never figured out as a tap dancer, but because of bata drums, I now have these crazy, kind of crazy steps, and it's really enjoyable. So I would like to do for you now the third warrior. So in Santeria, they have three important entities, three orishas that are usually represented as a group, the three warriors, los guerreros, and that's Elegua, Ogun, and Ochosi. Elegua, who opens the roads, I did him in the beginning. Ogun, god of iron, I did him in the middle, the guy with the trains and computers and stuff. And now Ochosi, who is the hunter. So here's Ochosi, Oru Sekou.